When we're judging the New Voices Award, we're looking for somebody that has made what we view to be a significant contribution to international journalism. We're looking for somebody that shows originality and creativity, somebody that shows relevance, somebody that has got real quality and assurance about either their writing or their filmmaking. And I suppose what we're looking for is somebody that really shines through as a voice that we're going to look out for in the future.